The thyroid is moderately hypoechoic and decreased in size. The pattern corresponds to the underlying autoimmune thyroiditis. There is a hypoechoic, inhomogeneous mass several centimeters above the thyroid. The lesion has echogenic granules, sharp and regular borders. Both the duct and the tip of the needle are clearly seen on US guided aspiration.